I'm Emin Özmen, photographer working with Magnum Photos. I value every moment of life as a documentary photographer. What matters to me is to document what makes us who we are. Contemporary, social and political issues, as well as the cultural values that constitute our world. By documenting these moments, I try to pass them on, at my humble level, to future generations. We are now in Kırkpınar. Wrestlers who have been named Pehlivan for 658 years come into the arena to compete. This festival takes place in Edirne, a city at Turkish-Greek border, and attracts audience from a wide range of cultures and age. It's known to be the oldest sport festival in the world. I have been using Fujifilm cameras and lenses for many years, but I started to shoot with GFX just a year ago. Although it's a medium format camera, I find it quite practical at outdoor shootings. It's also a great advantage that the camera produces high resolution images. So far I have used 45mm and 63mm lenses. But the recent 50mm design is much more practical in terms of its size and ease of use. There is no loss in its sharpness and focus. From now on, this lens will be sufficient for me on its own.